guys. How you doing today?
Hey, good.
My name is Ryan. I'm the head bartender here at Headquarters. We're a Beercade from Chicago. You guys look thirsty. Can I get you a drink?
I wouldn't mind something along the whiskey side of things.
I got something just for you. We have a cocktail called the Serial Killer. It's similar to an old-fashioned, but it's very nice, very easy to drink. We use Cinnamon Toast Crunch infused rye whiskey.
What do you do? Do you mash the cereal and then strain it after adding water?
Exactly. Take a big bucket, throw in some whiskey, throw in some cereal, let it sit for a few days, strain it out. You got some Cinnamon Toast Crunch infusions.
Oh, delicious.
3 dashes of black walnut bitters. A little bit of simple syrup with a large formatted cube and a little orange slice in there.
I just went back to my childhood. That is a grown-up version of your old-school Cinnamon Toast Crunch cereal, and it's kind of like a dessert. It's fantastic. Great job, Ryan. This is absolutely phenomenal.
What about for you, sir?
You know what? I'm down for anything, honestly.
How about something a little fruity?
You know what? Absolutely.
Absolutely? I love it. Let's do it. So this right here is our rosé all day. We make a raspberry puree syrup here with a little French rosé in there. That's the rosé all day. Stoli vodka and some lime juice. Chirol liqueur, which is an aloe vera.
Aloe vera, I've only used that to cure my sunburn. How do you fit that into the drink?
Well, when you put it with alcohol, anything's possible. This one gets served with crushed ice. Plump red raspberries, a little mint julep cup.
Oh, are you putting fresh pig mint on that?
Absolutely.
Oh,
fresh
that's
mint,
my favorite,
give it a couple
Colin.
Slaps.
It looks like it's gonna be healthy for you.
Yeah. Here goes nothing. Whoa. That is a flavor punch. Don't call me Mario, but I think I got a one-up out of that. That's delicious.
I'm really glad you enjoyed those cocktails. I got something really special for you now.
Awesome.
So this right here is our PB&J shot, exactly what it sounds like. So we make it here in the house, take a big tub, throw in some peanut butter, some strawberry jam, we blend that all together, and then the most important part is whiskey.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Joy, cheers.
Here we go.
Cheers. Cheers. Oh my goodness. That tastes exactly like peanut butter and jelly.
Literally. Honestly though, you don't really taste the whiskey in that.
Easy to take, but it definitely gets the job done.
Wow, those drinks were absolutely fantastic. We can't thank you enough, Ryan, for having us in.
So glad you both enjoyed. Thank you so much. Don't forget, the games are free. Go have some fun.
Dude, that was a blast. I can't wait to come back.
Absolutely, man.
Subscribe to the Opry YouTube channel to watch new episodes being released each week. Thanks for watching.